Howdy, y'all. Welcome to this month's Kids Creek Update. My name is Stuart Chapman, the Director of Children's Ministries. This is Matt Snellings, and he's the Community Life Pastor here at Cibolo Creek.
Hey, everybody. Happy autumn.
And happy fall, everybody. And that reminds me, since it is fall, our annual winter retreat is coming up December 5th through the 7th.
Whoa. You're skipping straight past autumn, bro.
Why are you saying
autumn?
Just say fall. Fall is easier to say.
Okay. Have it your way, Stuart. You're skipping straight past fall. I'll be honest with you. That doesn't really roll off the tongue like autumn did.
I'm not trying to skip past a season. I'm really excited about the winter retreat.
Obviously.
Okay. Well, all right. The winter retreat is an awesome event. And it's Kids Creek and Overflow. We join forces and we host a winter retreat. And it takes place December 5th through the 7th at HEB Camp in Lakey. And it's going to be a fantastic time of learning, worship, fun. And this year's theme is Branded, where we take a look at our role as followers of Christ.
That does sound awesome. I still think autumn's getting stiffed arm, though.
All right, how about this? This fall, we need more leaders in Kids Creek. Kids Creek is impacting tons of kids here at Cibolo Creek on Sunday mornings, and I can't do it all by myself. We need leaders.
Need, Stuart? You need food, shelter, clothing. I'm not sure leaders are a need.
Oh, okay. Well, then how about we go ahead and hand off the whole third grade class to you then, and let's see how you do.
No, I'm good.
Okay. So you see my point. We need leaders.
He needs leaders, people.
We have a great team of leaders that helps me out every week. But because we have so many of your kids that come in and we have a lot of new families that have started coming to Cibolo Creek, we need more able-bodied people who love kids and want to make a difference in their lives. And we need them to step forward and we need them to help.
That's right. And so you see this space right here. It's for the list of service opportunities that Stuart's... Is it not? Is this not? Okay, so it's over. This spot right here... Where is it? Is it here? Yeah. Is this where it is? Is this the...
That's all we've got for this sessions of Kids Creek Update. I'm Stuart. This is Matt.
Happy autumn, everybody.
Peace!
Where is it? Right here? Is it up there?
Oh, Matt.